Well, going to Mexico is the ultimate. Road trip.
If we make it there, dude, who knows? It's pretty scary. So fucking far.
Hey, it is. But you have time and a strong, will. Yeah. Nothing can stop you from going there. It will be all right, Sean. Don't worry. Okay.
Therapy's over.
Oh, yeah. I gotta move those water tanks for the shower and stuff.
It's cool you're doing your part, Sean.
Finally. Glad I can help.
So, Hannah, how long ago did you come here to Humboldt for work?
9 years. I left Santa Fe because it was hell. No money, nobody. Hitched north, worked on farms, learned how to trim. Had to bail after some tweaker tried to attack me up in Arcata.
What? That is awful, Hannah.
I almost killed that fuck. But I came back to Humboldt because of Finn. I had this sweet deal with Merrill.
I do love these trees. Ancient and majestic.
Hola. ¿Qué está, señor?
Bien, ¿y tú? ¿Estás ensayando para la voz?
No comprendo. Don't laugh. Still learning, professor.
At least you're trying. Hey, am I bugging you?
Never. But let me finish this new song before I forget it.
Don't let me get in the way. Talk later. Damn, Sean. Can you try and be less shy sometimes? What up?
The usual. Carving some wood. I learned wood carving with an Inuit native back when I lived in Alaska. It's an antique technique. Helps me vent out and focus. Yeah, I just let my hands sculpt the wood, and sometimes I have good surprises. I'm just kidding, man. It's actually a cool cowboy thing I've been trying to do for a while, but I suck at this. It's just fun to relax.
Finn is too punk rock to be a farmer. Okay. I like how Cassidy is in her own world when she's playing music. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want.
Boo! Man, you are so focused when you draw. That's cute.
Yeah, thanks.
Let me be the judge.
Whoa, whoa, give it back, please. Cassidy, do not even look.
Whoa, down, boy. Really, Sean?
I didn't mean to freak.
Stop this tortured artist shit. Share it. Come on. Fuck. You're good. Wow. I look happy. Like, I belong here. I love how you see me, Sean. I think I look cooler as a sketch.
Really? You think it's okay?
No, I'm just being nice. If it was bad, you would know. I don't lie. Well, I could never draw like that. What's your secret?
Practice. I just keep trying to get better. I would draw no matter what. That's what keeps me going.
Huh. Yeah, same here. With my music. This place is great for inspiration. These redwoods, the fog, the ocean. Smells like hope and freedom.
Except for the working part, I guess.
Yeah, but we don't always have to suck up to fuckers like Meryl. Most of the year, it's just us. The road and us.
What do you miss about your old life? Anything?
Besides some friends? Nothing. Well, my own bathroom. Out here, you see that you don't need all that bullshit they sell. That's freedom. I mean, the trick in this country is just to survive.
I guess. I do like traveling around, but I want a base. Will you ever go back to Texas?
No fucking way. My daddy was a meth head who beat the shit out of my boyfriend. Just because he wasn't white. Yep. Then my big brother told me he would shoot me if I dated that, well, you know. My mom didn't say squat, as usual. Thanks, Mom. So, fuck them all. This is my family now.
Damn. I'm sorry, Cassidy.
Don't be. I feel sorry for them. So, tell me. What do you miss about your old life?
Well, apart from my dad, I'd say Lila. Definitely. She was like my best friend. I miss our talks.
I'm sure she's very special.
Even when I had a shitty day, she would always make me laugh. Always. Feels like years since we talked. Probably never again. But things change.
Yep, so keep moving forward. You have a good heart, Sean. I think you could use some alone time. See you later.
Yes, I know. Go fill the water tanks. I have one job. Trimming is hard. How do these guys keep coming back?
Here than other places we saw. Too many junkies and homeless.
They go together sometimes. No home, get high. What the fuck else are you gonna do on the street?
Clean it up?
We see so much trash in the forest around here. The place is very green. I'm starting to look like shit.
Let's get these over to the kitchen and shower. Penny's all over the place.
Almost
He'll
done.
Go anywhere. Need two more hands, Dishmaster?
Yeah. That'd be cool.
I'm on it.
So boring.
Yeah. I don't miss doing the dishes.
Then why are we doing them? That's it. Finally. Need a hand with your own chores?
That'd be awesome. I need help moving the last water tank. This shit is so heavy.
Okay. I'll wait for you near the water tank, so we can finish your chore.
One more tank to handle, then I'll be done with this. Let's carry that one to the shower.
Not everybody has time to fucking recycle or compost their shit, especially when you live off the grid.
We all should try. It's everybody's planet, too.
Sweden is.
I think I made some good trims today. And talking with the girls is always entertaining.
Crying about hobos spreading garbage in the forest?